is this over there?
Where?
Let's see. First, I'm going to get that girl. There's Kelly. And there's Holly. There's Melissa and Caitlin.
Hi, Melissa.
And this is Laura. Hi, Laura.
Who are you sending that to?
Nobody. This is just a Christmas tape. And that's Elaine. Hi, Elaine.
Fall over the edge?
Are we going to watch you when you get that girl?
Why does it look out of focus? That's what I want to know. Why does everybody look out of focus? This is Aunt Dixie's.
What is out of focus, Larita? Did you put it on autofocus?
Yeah.
If it's on manual, you have to focus.
Look at it. I mean, we're talking.
On auto.
Okay. And this is the group here. That was Caitlin. That was Caitlin.
We don't yell at restaurants.
What's Callie eating?
Sugar. Sugar.
You guys, we're not. We don't eat.
Callie's doing because she saw everybody else doing it.
No sugar.
Yeah.
It looks like milk. Where?
And that's Jim and Nikki Austin.
Can you tell me if
you want to pick this?
Melissa?
We don't know.
What'd you get?
Holly's
drinking
the water.
I mean, she can drink that, but don't let her put any more milk in that water or any sugar.
And that's Chris eating. And Jim and Nikki. Hi. This is going to nobody in particular. And there's Glenn and Wendy.
They're not there.
And there's Stephanie.
Steve, how much is a Coke or Sprite here?
It's like 8 or 9 or something like that.
How are you? Oh, you're.
And that's Rhonda.
Yes.
And that's Scott.
I did. Who is this for anyway, Mom?
Nobody. It's just my Christmas video.
Oh, hello.
So nobody's going to see it but me. And there's Stephanie. And there's Steve. Then I'll get Jeannie by and by.
There's Grandpa.
Even though, like, I know Holly and Kelly are type that they can walk up the tree well now, but they're still, they can still get distracted easily and miss them.
He did better last time.
Copy.
I didn't see it land or anything.
Is this fun, Campbell? There's your Uncle Michael.
This bar's cold, his poor legs are getting cold.
Well, I guess we better get moving.
I didn't see it.
Oh!
Woo, honey!
Nice!
Good job! Show your dad up.
That's my boy.
That's right.
Stephanie's boy.
Oh, but I didn't have this. You were And you know, he's the type of person that can focus on sports. You miss other things and just be active in sports. You know what I mean? He could, that would have cut off so much of his personality just to be concentrated on sports.
But that is probably very true.
Uh-oh,
hit
three.
Oh, no!
So
pressure's on, poor guy. Everyone's watching.
Hi, Campbell.
He plays good. He plays really good.
Fairly, really good, well. Yeah. But most of the
time, it has been. Kelly's pouring Sprite in her cup. I missed it. It's going
over. No, it went over that last tree right there. Oh, okay. I have a hard time seeing things when I hit it off. I'm trying to see when it disappears.
Yeah. Steve, did Steve hit? I didn't hit him.
You didn't get him?
Maybe I did. Did Glenn hit twice?
No.
Oh, and I got Steven.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. Not in here. Not in this.
Not in that fuzzy camera there. There's all your uncles and grandpa.
Well, Grandma, there we have it. Looks like Dennis McKinney blooped it into the. It's going. Looks like Dennis McKinney blooped it into the bushes. Then Michael McKinney, the clear leader at this point in the game, with a nice drive just to the edge of the green. Mike should be able to get a par. Then Steve Hong powered it up, but it hit the trees and was also lost in the bushes. Finally, Glenn Gibson, a nice drive, but a nasty hook again into the bushes. So while Dennis McKinney, Steve Hong, and Glenn Gibson's balls are playing hide and seek, Mike